All right, guys. The sergeant's getting really antsy. We've got a bunch of police cars here. Got this one here with the boat. This one here. This guy's getting really antsy. He's getting really antsy. Oh, he's looking back at me. Yeah, this looks like they're on this car right here. Yeah, he doesn't like that there's a camera here now or something. I don't know, maybe he doesn't mind, but keeps looking back at me. I have my press credentials on, so I had to plug my mic in, man. It's kind of hard to do. But I don't see the second officer. Filming them. Yeah, we're filming the police for your protection. Yeah. So where's the other? Oh, is there a guy sitting in the car here? And there, maybe there's a cop sitting in this car. That's the supervisor. He's the guy across the street that keeps looking at me. So there must be a guy in this car here. Oh, yeah, I just heard the car door. So it's a traffic stop. I don't know why the supervisor's here. Now, I think this is the same cop that just stopped somebody over on Baseline of Waterman. And I didn't upload it because it was just a boring traffic stop, but there was no supervisor there watching that time. So I don't know why a supervisor's out here on this one. He's issuing him a citation because he said, no, this is no admission of guilt. So I'm not sure why the supervisor had to come out, but he's blocked there. See, and the last time this guy stopped too, it was in somebody's driveway, like a store driveway. This guy, now he's parked on this. This guy doesn't know how to say, pull up, please. So, what's he doing? What is he doing? He said something to them. I think he said something about being on the news or something. Yeah, I know, buddy. I'm just walking by. So he's still going really slow, though. I don't know why he's going so slow for, unless he's checking these cars. He might be checking for expired license tags. I don't know if you can see him. His taillights are right there. See, they're lit up. See if I want to see if he does a U-turn. Nope.